tonight's agenda, maghanap tayo ng checkpoint. Yun na. Emerald Avenue. What is up mga kapotpot? Mr. Kalakalier. And welcome to another vlog. Yes sir! I'm using Blanca right now and today is another... May umahata ko. And today is another episode of Tanggal Kate, Hindi Mapakali. Okay, so you've seen it on the thumbnail na yun nga about carbon. So, yun, kababalik ko lang ng Manila yesterday. So, it's been a while na nagbakasyon tayo kasi medyo nag-stay tayo ng medyo lang naman. Medyo matagal sa Kamiling, sa Tarlac. And matagal ko rin hindi nagamit tong si Blanca. So, 2 weeks buong holiday season kasi yung Christmas week wala, hindi ko rin nagamit to dahil I was busy with my stuffs na mga kailangan ko ihabol for Christmas. Then right after Christmas bumiyahe na kami pa Kamiling. So ayun, medyo naninibago tayo gagamayin tong bike na to. Okay, well anyway guys, so this evening guys I'm on my way to Cherokee Accessories, yung ating place to be, dahil dumating na yung order kong mga carbon panels. Okay, so particularly yung dito sa may steering wheel cover. So may carbon na siyang available and nagpa-reserve lang tayo. Okay. So meanwhile guys, samahan nyo na lang muna ako sa aking activity as I go to Cherokee's place. And from there, I'm gonna give you clips of the carbon item that we're gonna be installing. And then at the same time, I believe one of our colleagues from V2 Pasig is also there, si Jepoy. So ilang beses niya na nakikita yung bike niya, si Catriona. So ngayon, hitik na hitik sa carbon yan ngayon eh. Okay? So tara na muna at tayo mag night ride dito sa Pasig. And we are here, the place to be.
Okay guys, so place to be. Dito na tayo sa Cherokee, sa may somewhere in Pasig. And we got our order, so pakita lang natin. Charin. Small item lang naman, pero wala. Service purpose para sa akin. Dahil yun nga, inuunti-unti natin yung pagbihis ng carbon nitong ni Blanca. So this is also a an impractical upgrade for our bike, pero if you have a team, wala lang, nothing's gonna stop you eh, diba? Kaya nga Tanggal Kate, Hindi Mapakali. Okay, so kabit lang namin to, then mamaya explain ko sa'yo. Sakto, Jepoy is here. He's gonna be giving you some insights about carbon panels for the NMAX V2. There you go. So mounted na yung ating carbon trimming. Okay. And good news guys, may parating pa ulit. So may mga content pa ako. So order na rin tayo ng gas lid cover and tail lamp cover. Ito yung sa ilalim nito. Order na rin tayo niyan. So hopefully sana meron na rin itong side panel para mabuo na. Okay. So isa-isahin lang natin, recap lang natin tong ano. Recap lang natin tong carbon journey natin for our NMAX. So, nagsimula yung addiction natin with the windshield. Then after the windshield, we got the, ito, yung signal light panel. Of course, from Cherokee din. And yung fender. Then after that one, we got the underseat tray. Or the underseat panel. the ignition panel, which is yung hindi lang kita, pero yan. And of course, yung last natin is yung ito. I forgot the name or anong part na ito, pero I think it's part of the center steering cover. Ayan siya. So, legit na carbon siya, guys. Hindi yan yung ano, sticker or what do you call this? Hydro dip. Yan, and of course, nakatambay dito. Version 2. And of course, yan. Our main source ngayon, si Cherokee Accessories. Ayun, no? With their V2s. Ito yung Antarctica. Okay, guys. So, ito pala. Cherokee also sells Antarctica box from GV. Magkano yung GV Antarctica natin?
590p. May discount pa yan.
Uy! Meron. Guys, GV Antarctica. Ilang liters to?
42.
Pwede. Pogi, oh. Yan, no? So, ito yung V2 nila dito. Matte red. So, yan, yung mga accessories na yan, available yan dito kay Cherokee. Cellphone bracket or yun nga yung extension sa windshield nyo together with the side mirror. And, yan. Okay. So, dito, busy sila, working on Metz bike. Yan, no? Nako, ito na talaga ang official installer ng V2 Pasig.
Jeffoy.
Kaway kaway ka naman.
What's up, guys? Sobrang kakapaayos ko ng motor ko.
Shout out sa'yo, Lorenzo.
Ako na din yung gumagawa ng sarili mo para mga katropa natin.
Yan. Yan naman ang maganda. Diba? Akalaan mo yun. Hindi ko alam ganun pala pagbaklas ng steering panel cover na yun.
Ang tatigas pa ng mukha nila. Libre-labor dito. Ano lang to? Parang kasama lang to mga papa.
Yan.
Join na kayo sa Pasig.
Yan. Only in V2 Pasig. So of course, yan. Ito yung bike ni Matt. Ayan na, nakaano na rin. Naka KB seats for the win. Yeah, huh? And then yung... Ano ulit pangalan sa mga clothing na to?
Nemo.
Naka Nemo garnish na siya. So, available marami naman mga sellers yan. Pero if you are looking for a trusted seller, look for or visit the place of Cherokee. Marami yan. So, itong NMAX ko dyan din na buyan. Okay. So, there you go. Ayan ulit si Blanca. Mamaya pag hindi na busy si Jeffoy, pakita natin sa kanya yung pa ano niya yung display niya yung bike niya. Okay? Ciao. Okay. So, we have here, yun nga, our good friend from V2 Pasig, si Jeffoy with Catriona. Okay? So, soon gagawa natin ito ng solo moto exclusive. So, meanwhile guys, so, since our topic for tonight is yun nga, impractical upgrades such as the carbon panel. So, Jeffoy, what can you say about your addiction, or what can you say about upgrading your panels into carbon?
I don't know where to start, pero I think it's all about aesthetics. Okay. Kasi siyang tingnan.
Of course.
Tsaka, there's a connotation na when you have carbon, bigatin yung sasakyan mo, kasi alam naman natin, hindi naman mura yun.
Mm-hmm.
So the more panels you put in, it's like the more na you'd be proud of your vehicle. Kasi para feeling mo, it's a certain achievement na meron kang carbon panels and not everybody has that. Especially kung original carbon, hindi kung garnish lang,
mm-hmm. lang.
Kasi I started with garnish and I felt na medyo kulang siya. So I did away all the garnish. Bumili talaga ako ng mga original carbon. And it made a lot of difference in terms of how it looks and how it felt.
Of course. Tama naman. So, if you don't mind me asking, ball figure, mga nakakamagkano ka na sa carbon addiction mo?
Medyo masakit-sakit na din eh. Siguro mga megat 30,000.
Oh, wag mo isama yung maling carbon panels sa yung unang panels mo. So yung new upgrade mo. More or less mga ganun na yung budget.
More or less ganun na yung nag-adjust ko dito sa mga bagong carbon. Ito yung bagong kuha ko today. Radiator cover.
Okay.
And then itong espada.
Espada.
Yes.
Ayan guys. Grabe. sinabi mag-friend si Jepoy. Ako,
pinagawa ko yung espada.
Ayoko muna mag-espada dahil yun nga, budget constraints, medyo mabigat na budgeting yan eh.
And then, yung muffler ko, pumila ako ng PR2, which is full carbon din.
Okay.
Ayan, dito ka din binilagay Cherokee for 18,500.
Yun, of course. Main source.
Ayan. And then, maganda sa kanya kasi, since full carbon siya, less than 2 kilos. Ganun okay. Siya kagaan. Yung stock pipe natin is around 5 kilos. So 3 kilos yung madawawala sa bigat mo, siya mas mabilis kang tatakbo. I mean, this is not an essential upgrade, pero if you have the budget, why not?
Mm. So isa yan sa mga impractical upgrade. Pero
impractical upgrades ko.
Ayan, pasok yan sa category natin ng, ano, tanggal kate. Hindi mo pakali.
So, and then it's full carbon, and mm-hmm. bagay siya sa concept ni Katoyona, na, which is carbon.
Yeah, well, we're in soon, you're gonna be watching a full Moto exclusive episode of Katreona. So sa mga naka NMAX version 2 owners then. So that can serve as a basis then in setting up your NMAX.
And then we'll break down kung saan nabili yung mga parts, kung saan kinuha yung mga carbon. So if you have plans of doing a similar concept, yun, marami yeah. Na matutunan. So watch out for that.
Okay, there you go. Maraming salamat, Jepoy, for sharing your insights.
Thank you so much, mga kapotpots. It's always nice to be featured in this channel.
Of course, and thank you din sa walang sawang pagkabit ng mga panels ko dito. Okay?
Of course, Mr. Kapot, Mr. Kalakal is always welcome.
Nice one. Alright, thank you.
Ciao.
Okay, guys, so you've seen the activity here at Cherokee's place. So it's been a while kasi nauling nakapag-video ako dito kila Papa Cherokee. And yun nga. So may mga upcoming orders pa tayong mga parating. So abangan nyo yan. Tomorrow na naman. Okay. So kami magbabatch yan. Salamat din. Happy Met. Bye bye. Good night. So abangan nyo yan. But for the meantime, wala lang. Kitang kita nyo pa rin sa console ko. Ayan na. And it's time to go. So Jepoy, and then of course the place to be, Cherokee. Uwi yan na. So that's Matt. And si Jepoy kasabay ko. Okay, uwi yan time. Vera. Hi. Okay, so back to the drawing board, guys. Uwian na tayo. Medyo kanina yun nga. Nanibago lang tayo kasi I was thinking all along that yung pagbaklas ng covers, yung screw lang dito sa ibabaw, it turns out na you need to remove the whole thing pala. Dahil may mga matitinding clips pa yan sa ilalim. So it's a good thing Jepoy was there. Our good friend was there to help us out, and of course Cherokee to supply us with the parts. So may mga in order pa tayong extra carbon parts, and hopefully sana meron pa tayong makuha. And meron pang matira sa supplier. Pero buti na lang dyan si Papa Cherokee. So siya nang bahala dun. Okay, so dito na tayo sa may hindi ko alam kung anong street to. Basta pauwi sa amin pabalik ng Ortigas. And medyo nakakapanibago lang talaga drive-in ulit ang itong si Blanca. Dahil sabi ko nga, tagal sa probinsya, sa Camiling nun,
Ang gamit ko nun si Dieter, yung DTR-150 natin, which is the cambio. So, wala lang, nakakapanibago. So yun, nakita nyo yung video natin about yun nga, yung carbon panels. And this is the last in the list, itong carbon panel na to. Kaya madadagdagan pa natin yan, malalagyan pa natin soon. Okay, but for the meantime, let me just give you a quick tour. So left tayo dito, going to Shaw Boulevard, and let's see kung what's in store for us here. Okay. Sana bukas pa si Petron. Yan. So full tank 120. And check lang din tayo ng tire pressure dahil ang tagal din nating tinambak ng motor natin, para safe tayo at all times. So ako guys, ang tire pressure natin 28 sa harap, 30 sa likod. Okay, so yun lang sa mga nagtatanong, that's my tire pressure. Okay, we're good to go. Buti nakaabot pa tayo dun sa gas station. Okay, so Shaw Boulevard guys. Now, I've been watching several videos about yun nga, yung mga feedback, or may nakita ko mga video ngayon na nagkakaproblema ngayon with their NMAX version 2. So some of them were saying that 2 months, 3 months ay pumupugak-pugak na yung motor nila, and sana wag natin muna ma-experience yun. So yung mga naka V2 owners dyan, if you have experienced such problem, please comment down below naman, para aware din tayo of anong meron. Wala lang, nakakaparaning lang, pero wag naman sana. Meanwhile guys, so ito yung recent upgrade natin na ginawa, itong small panel na to. So I got this for a special price from Cherokee Accessories, pero SRP is from 2,000 to 2,200, pero pag kay Cherokee yan, may discount pa. Okay, wag lang kayo magkatubili, lumapit. Okay, and you heard the insight of Jepoy. Now, I'm gonna share naman yung insight ko. What's my take with the carbon panels? It's an impractical upgrade. Pero yung impractical upgrade na yan, minsan yan yung, alam mo yun, yung hindi tayo mapakali, yung hindi tayo makatulog, kakaisip, kaka-imagine of what's gonna happen if we upgrade such. Shoutout Barangay San Antonio, ang ilaw ng arko nyo. Sana sa amin din. Okay, yun yung mga bagay na hindi tayo mapakali. So, kahit pa paano, medyo may nasave tayo ng kaunti. So, yun, paunti-unti lang. Kaya hindi tayo isang birahan kagad ng pyesa eh. Okay? So, San Miguel Avenue na ako ulit. And, I believe that's about it. Okay? So, maraming salamat sa pagsama sa aking activity ngayon. And don't hesitate to PM the page of Cherokee Accessories if you have questions of the different parts and accessories for the NMAX version 2, as well as Honda ADV, and also yung mga Aerox. So don't hesitate to PM the page. Kay Cherokee natin nabili karamihan, most of our accessories dito sa NMAX natin. Okay, and also he's a good friend, reliable and trusted seller natin yan. Okay. So bueno mga potpot, I guess I'll be ending the vlog from here. And once again, this is your boy Mr. Kalakal, now signing off. Ciao. Whee! So good night everyone, ride safe, and God bless palagi. Peace. Babush. Good night. Woohoo!